Bradley Cooper and Gigi.
And Gigi Hadid are taking their romance across the pond. Almost 4 months after sparking dating rumors, the pair confirmed their relationship by stepping out in London holding hands. As seen in photos obtained exclusively by E! News on January 25th, clad in a dark brown leather jacket and camel-colored trousers, Gigi keeps the Oscar nominee close during a walk in the English capital. The 28-year-old stays warm by putting her hand in the pocket of Bradley's navy blue peacoat as the two wait to cross the street. After the crosswalk light changes, Bradley, who is bundled up in a cowl-neck sweater, camo print cargo pants, and a head-turning blue checkered beanie, grabs Gigi's hand again, and they continue. The sighting comes weeks after Gigi and the 49-year-old seemingly hit a major milestone by enjoying a family dinner with Bradley's mom, Gloria Campano. The three met up at a Los Angeles restaurant on January 7th, shortly after the Maestro star and Gloria attended the 2023 Golden Globes. Neither Gigi or Bradley have publicly spoken out about their romance. However, they have hung out on multiple occasions since October, when they were first linked at a dinner with friends in New York City. In fact, Bradley made an appearance at the Supermodels Girls Night Out with Taylor Swift, Selena Gomez, Sophie Turner, Cara Delevingne, and Brittany Mahomes in November. And last month, Gigi showed her support for Bradley when she popped by to grab food at his new Danny and Coop's cheesesteak food truck. Bradley's ex, Irina Shayk, with whom he shares 6-year-old daughter Leah, was also at the food truck debut, although she and Gigi did not run into each other. Prior to Bradley, Gigi was linked to his longtime friend Leonardo DiCaprio in 2022. She also dated One Direction alum Zayn Malik